While the East Coast digs out from their snowstorm, we reflect back on a major ice storm that took place a few years ago today in parts of our area. Meteorologist Ross Ellett has more.
Clouds started to build, and the wind brought an eerie feel across the landscape during late January 2009. The weather data suggests that the area's landscape may forever change as a record storm put a bullseye right on northwest Arkansas.
That's where the worst potential for this is at. Moderate freezing rain that continues to fall from Gravette to Decatur near Bella Vista. All right, ice storm warning in effect all in northwest Arkansas, River Valley. Notice the temperatures, though, upper 20s and more icing from Holiday Island, Eureka Springs, and Berryville.
During the evening of January 26, trees started to snap and the lights went out. Heavy rain continued all day on January 27th, leaving around 350,000 people without power in Arkansas, most of which were in the northern part of the state. Most areas in the River Valley warmed up to about 34 degrees. A 2-degree warm-up saved hundreds of thousands more from a similar catastrophe. The storm ended, leaving 1 to 3 inches of ice accumulation behind. In late January, the first scenes from the air became available showing the widespread destruction. Even today, signs of the 09 ice storm are all around, and most shudder at the thoughts of another ice storm taking place. However, Operations Director Gerald Klingemann from the Botanical Garden said this past fall that the next time around may not be so bad.
The real issue with the storm damage of 2009 is not what's going to happen probably this year, but what's going to happen in 4 or 5 years from now.
Ross Ellett, 4029 News.